I'm grateful to have met this pair and have had the immense pleasure of getting to know them over several years. We were able to instantly vibe and open up, discussing at length our mutual appreciation for nerd culture and making weird, obscure references that anyone else would probably put us on a government watch list for overhearing. John is a wonderful individual and is sophisticated in ways you might not expect, like his love of wine. I thought it was very cultured of him to have a hobby like this, only to have the illusion shattered as he drinks the wine straight from the bottle or in a plastic cup, which I'm pretty sure is a war crime in France.
I have known Brooke for 21 years. We first met in second grade, and we became instant friends. Brooke has always been a friendly, compassionate, and she's been kind. Ever since I've known her, Brooke has held herself to the highest standard, and she gives her all in everything she does. Before Brooke met John, she was a bit reserved, very independent, and kind of shy. When John came into her life, he seemed to be the opposite. He was loud, he was brash, confident, arrogant, cheeky, bold, impetuous. You see, I've gotten to know him better the last 6 years. I've discovered he's intelligent, patient, and so very kind. Brooke and John complement each other. His saint-like patience calms her on her hardest days. Her heart and humor brings joy to his life.
Energy lifts up the people around them. They are ambitious and creative, and I've watched them keep each other grounded and supported through the time I've known them. The world could use more people like them.
I've seen them both grow into better people because of each other. We are here today because we believe in Brooke and John's love for each other. So today we celebrate this couple. We all love you, and we wish you the best and all the happiness on your journey together. Cheers.
And now, by the power vested in me, it is my honor and delight to declare you married. Go forth and live each day to the fullest. You may seal this declaration with a kiss. I am pleased to present the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Pillis.
She knows you're not the